Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal. Forgotten Stories Blind, continuing our exploration of the Frostcliff Mountains. There's some kind of, I forgot what they call them in this, Frostwraith? Oh no, not an Ice Wraith or Frost Wraith, it's just one of these things. I actually got him while running, that doesn't happen often. Well, he's big, so... I just congratulated myself and then said, nah, never mind. So we're headed for, what is it called? Northcliff Hold. It's somewhere around here. And then there's a cabin at the end, I believe. The cabin is that way. Well, the cabin's here, and Northcliff Hold is at the end. Well, let's take the road around. If you stick to the road, you find a lot of locations you're looking for. I find. And then we'll be done with Frostcliff Mountains area, believe it or not. Unless some quest brings us back here. We just have two locations to find. Explore. That kind of thing. Hello. Boop! You're pretty brave, aren't you? So what are we seeing to the south-ish? The raider camp. Alright. So we're gonna head this way. And where's the... I don't even see it from here. I'm wondering if things around here are still going to be as tough. Getting close to this house. Yeah, I'm going to sneak again. I wouldn't be surprised if we find those ARP things around here. I doubt he's friendly. But I don't feel like throwing an arrow at him just... Oh, Wanderer! Oh, no. I'm not even sneaking. What are you talking about? Where'd I go? Whoa! Yeah, that was not just a scratch. There's a lot of them, isn't there? I'm gonna refresh my Urbai and then I'm gonna charge in. As soon as he's used up a little bit more. Whoa! Ready? Refreshing! Now! Old cabin. Oh, they killed him! That's it? I got there just in time to see him die in front of me. Oh, I got some wheat. Where do we come in here? that there was someone standing there. That's a little tree. Just a little tree. Whoops. Oh, here's one of the other ones. They were running all over the place, these guys. Stop that. I'm trying to loot. It's a sacred moment. Anyone else around? There's a lot of paper. But it leaks. Since I found any grill leaks. So none of this paper is readable. Here's a filled common soul gem, dagger of righteous fire wrath. I'll leave this stuff. Unduce's key. Fought so many of these things. How many do we have now? I've used them now and again, but we keep finding more. Now I have 15 of them. It's pretty common lately to find these things. Oh, you got in. Good. So we can get out. Anything around the other side? I wonder where that marauder went. There was a marauder. I distinctly saw... Oh, I absorbed him. Distinctly saw a marauder. With some more wheat. I don't know where he went. One more body to absorb. But it seemed like there were so many of them, didn't there? Didn't there just seem like so many? Did any get out by the road? No. Alright, we have something. Maybe one of these grilled leeks. Yeah, I'll take the grilled leek. I just want the, you know, the red spot, the red bar off. Out of my sight, damn you. So at the end, right, I believe is North Cliff Hold. Alright. There it is. I see it on the the HUD there. There's a Vinroot there. There's bad doggies over there. Oh, those were easy. See how easy they were? What time is it? It looks like it's about to... No, it's only 10:45. I thought the sun was about to come up. It looked like that, you know, that pre-dawn light to me. I'm like, it can't be that time already. These are just regular wolves. They weren't, Frostcliff wolves or anything like that. Yeah. What is that? Is that a... Just a deer, I guess. Fireflies. I'm gonna be catching those moths for Reneas, poor kid. Wolves might be down there, I'm not sure. Not too worried about them. Oops. Oop. There's undead. They have this like weird like breathing growling thing going on. Northcliff Hold, here we are. Oh, I see something. By the prophet's ass, you're dead. But there's someone else. Oh, it's one of those big ones? Go get them. I can't. I'm hitting the wrong thing. Is that it? Okay. Staff of Grounding. Oh, it doesn't sell for much. In fact, this stuff is all cheap. Not the stuff I usually pick up. Well, these are interesting. And that's interesting, because that's money. 9 gold. You're gonna make me step in the fire? Move. Move more. Move more. Thank you. Now he's got the gallant wild mage robe and the hood. I will grab that. Thank you. That's a proper mage outfit right there. And that goes in Northcliff Hold. Anything around this side? And then I'll go check up those ladders and such. There's a lot of vegetation there. Standard health potion. Workbench. Grindstone. All the amenities right here. I thought I heard undead. I guess I heard that magic construction makes those kind of breathing sounds. Really weird. Hello. Wow, a lot of blueprints. Leaving the other things. It looked like he wanted to open that chest. You can take the rest, I don't care. So that's it for the outside. Yeah. Let's check out the inside. Oh, it's gonna mess with the other... I forgot. I think I switched it back and I just forgot. I switched it back to the bow without even trying this. I forget what the thing's called. It's a Voice of the Forgotten. Okay, let's favorite it. Unfavorite this. Deals very high additional... It's not even charged. You know, I wonder if I can hit all enemies with it. Is it a magical... It's gotta be. It unleashes a psionic shockwave. I'll try it out. So, where is it? Okay. No. That's one. There you go. So I can go... Okay. And he's not with me, my friend. Someone just burped. Oh, crap! Ow. Well, I was trying to stand over there to get a vantage point to look at that guy. Let's take something. Goat meat. Yummy. Okay, we've got more than one. Oh, crap. Oh, there's another here. And you're the other trap, because I can't move. How tough are these guys? I don't think I have any poison. I mean, my bow is a fire enchantment, so... Poison of paralysis. Should I save it? Let's save it. Let's use aversion to magic. You know what, he might just die in one hit. I'm not sure. Or she might just die in one hit. That didn't hit anybody. Vagrants have bad fragrance. At least this one does. Pew. Don't step on that stuff. The hell was that? Was that another burp? That was a pretty mighty belch there. Headshot. Boop. Oh, talking about your friend like that. Let me let you guys out. I wonder if they could unlock it themselves. Well, just stand there and allow me to kill you. Yeah, we're having fun now. Was that one coin? Skipping the heart. I dropped so many of those things. I mean, that's really not your way into a girl's heart. That's a way to extract a girl's heart. Let me leave that so I know which way I've gone and not. I probably am going to end up going that way. Eventually. Adept. It's expert I keep picking up, right, for this? Yeah. Come on. Yay. An amethyst enhanced dexterity potion. I use that for picking master locks because it's a pain. Quality health potion. Quality mana potion, yeah. Spell tome, sign of push. Yeah, I'll leave it. Oh, bonus. Bonus 25 coins. Another stuff that I don't want. Hard bread. Mm. Alright, so I've got another door through that way. You know, I know this is stupid to do this, but you get a little bit of experience every time? 15. I know it doesn't make sense in game. Oh, Chunk of Cheese. It's been a while. My best friend, Chunk of Cheese, has... Was that like some kind of museum they got going on there? I looked at those. What the... Okay, so you've got a spider construct and then part of a skeleton and then the head of a Starling Centurion. You guys are sick, mister. Paper rolls. Every time I see a paper roll, I remember my quest for the paper roll. I was either my first or my second spirit friend blueprint. That was hell. Summon sword, rank 4. Eterna arrows. Non-existent skulls. Cheap potions. Version of magic, I'll take that. I'll leave the others. Because the version of magic is great. Because I hit people with that. And then me and Navigator here hit them with magic. And they die really easily. Torture tools? I'm thinking I'm going to need it for something. Not sure what. What's a bucket? I can't really take any of this interesting stuff. Grounding rank 5. Eternal Sword of Fire Wrath. Revive rank 4. Summon Bow rank 4. I might not know some of those. I'm probably just gonna... Ooh, cheese wheel. Probably take a look and see what I need, what I don't. Oh, look at that. Over 1,000 value. Gotta take it to sell. will probably like end up being 700 when I sell it. And there's more that way. This place is pretty big. Does he have... Yeah, the Gallant and the Wild Mage, okay. Let me take a look at these tomes. That's new, Revive. That's new, Summon Sword. I'm gonna drop these others. Except for the expensive ones. Okay. Alright, should I go through here after all? Have I been out there? That's the way I came in. It looks like two corridors running side by side, maybe? Because I didn't go through there. I went through there. And then... Oh, crap. This again. And of course I forgot. My lessons. So painfully... Oh, God. What is wrong with me? That was not me. It was someone else blundering into it. Time to have a cheese wheel. 2 pounds. Doop. Okay, so that ends there. And there's nothing there. So it looks like the only way to go is through there. This place is bizarre. Although it looks like there's more to that room? I'll hit it on the way back. Oh, and there's a rat too.
You fucking scum!
You too! Quality health potion. Yeah, we've hit some easier foes, that's for sure. What is that? Arm protector? Oh, never mind. Oh, there's something else around. Oh, another rat through the lattice door. I'll be right with you. Let me just grab this wild mage stuff. There you go. Sorry for the delay. Is Kai's keeping them as pets or something? Is this like their feeding trough or something like that? Ew. There's a piggy. Oh no, there's actual pigs? Can I hit through the bars? Maybe. There you go. A filled common soul gem. So what's making the oinky noises? Oh, who puts the jewelry box there? This I can use... If I'm not pushed, I can use my scroll. Think of mighty mana and violence. I'm trying to imagine what makes the oink noises. Well, they've got an actual pig. Cuthbert? Is that you? You're free! Eternal gauntlets. Have I been here? Oh. I guess that's it. Okay. Let's avoid that this time. That was not me. See, I am capable of learning. Done! Finally! With Frostcliff Mountains. Northcliff Hold, Old Cabin, Old Northwind Watch, Castle Dalgalar, I've been to quite a while ago. Been to these places recently. Stone Path. And then... Oh, we gotta take on that Colossus thing. Can I? Those wisps are such a pain. Yeah, I can't say I'm done here until we take care of the Colossus, I don't think. So let's teleport to Northwind Camp. We'll make this a somewhat longer episode after all. Because I was gonna call in an episode here. I'm not really looking forward to this. You guys replenish your money?
You have? Well, sure. Let me see.
Haha, you have. Awesome. Sorry guys, that was probably loud. I get excited, you know. Take the Staff of Fireball. Partially used. Mighty Resurrection. Oh god. That's a lot of money for you. Selna's Ventail. Veil of the Ash Warrior. Hand of the Wandering Mage. And you're running low on money. The robes are too... I'll sell you two of them. You might have replenished some of the things that I might want. So there's that. Oh, when did I pick that up? Shadowsteel ingot. Okay, what might you have? Marksman Master. I don't think I'm up to Sneak Master yet, am I?
Walk Bled.
I'm not the Sneak Master, the Master of Sneak. No, I need 10 more, then I can do that. Let me just take these real quick. I think I'm already... No. My light armor is all the way up. I keep getting that confused. Marksman. Expert, yeah. Okay, we are archery 79.
A fellow traveler. You have? Well, sure. Let me see. Or tell me what you need.
I need you to take this stuff from me. 6, 32. Give me 7 of them. There you go.
Walk blessed.
Thank you very much.
No end to this.
Yeah, really. Now, to do this, even with this on, mighty shock resistance, and then there's a potion I can take as well, which I'm not sure if it stacks, but I will try to stack it. Now let me see, is this the right way? Yeah, I think it's at the end of here. I think he's right around the corner. Problem is, all the wisps. There's so many of them. Protection from shock. And then saving. It's moving now. Oh, see that? The wisps killed me. With the shock resistance on. Let's just engage them one hit and I'll just immediately summon. Oh god, he's coming right up, isn't he? Oh god, he's gone. Yeah. I killed a lot of the wisps. I wish I could just pick off the wisps one by one. Oh, I hit the Colossus that time. You know what I want to do? Get the other one ready. Not the Death Storm, the Death Spark rank. Oh, not this. That's the wrong one. Well, I'll try it. Whoa. They're all over. Quality. He's still fighting it. I'm out of mana. need that mana. Oh. No, they're all free now. I wonder if that's still active, that... Active effects. Fortify mana. Shock resistance, yes. That's with the resistance, isn't that crazy? That's not what I want to do. Oh, I'm gonna die. Ah, so close this time. Oh, there's another? Wait. Oh no, that's the... He looked like he was attacking me. We'll get this, guys. I probably have to run a little bit. Oh no. Run away, beggar! Now, what I want to do is not Deathspark. Death Breath rank... Oh, so we have a Deathspark... Oh, I guess that's effectively Deathspark rank 6 there. Death Storm. So I want death... Yeah, Death Breath. Don't hit the Starling Navigator. Yeesh. I lost the Navigator. Okay. Quality, and do I need mana? Yes. Five. No, I can't move. I can't move. No! Wait a second, wait a second, wait a second. Ugh. I need to go where he at least can't reach me. Ah, stand up. So maybe he can't reach me up here. The wisps probably can? They actually already see me. Summon! See, now we might want to use Death Spark, but it's really hard to hit those things. Let's go Death Breath, see if he can get up here with me. I mean, the Wisp probably can. They're not, though. If I can hit a few, I can help out. It's very hard to hit those things. Starling Navigator's gone. I think I hit him. I might have. Maybe they can't get up here with me. He's not engaging. I mean, where is he? The Colossus is not engaging. I hit that one. Here he is. He's not even showing up. Our buyer's about gone. New target! Haha. He's staying over there. Got one. It's not gonna happen often. These things move too fast and are too small. He's just standing there. I hit one again. They stop there, you see that? They tend to stop right in that area. Yeah, hit him. He's coming. This is so cheesy, man. I don't know if I have enough arrows to hit him. Here we go. The wisp. One of them. That's not dead yet. Nice! It's not the last one though, so I don't know why I got a kill shot. Just keep it right... Gotcha. Colossus is back. Critical strike. I better find a lot of arrows in this guy. Will that knock me? Oh, he's up here with me. That's not what I wanted to do. Stay down there. Dun, dun, dun. What do we have? One wisp left and the Colossus? I actually hit the wisp. I was afraid I was gonna hit him. There's two. I hit him that time. Sorry! Sorry, big guy. There's one down there too. Yeah, there's three wisps. Oh, would he just kill one? That'd be cool. That might be a dead one. Oh. It's not dead! That should have been the kill shot. Well, this is what you're gonna do. Just cheese it. Is that the Colossus up there? He's too far away. He's decided to do the same thing I did and stand on a rock. I don't have an Arbia anymore. I don't think. Oh, he's over there. I'm hidden, so... I don't know if I can summon him. I did! Excellent. Right between combat. He might be stuck, the giant, the Colossus. He's over there. Oh, he's moving. Very slowly, but he's moving. He stopped, though. Just making sure. Collecting everything and making sure these things aren't still alive. I thought the wisps could come up and get me. But he couldn't. Sure, some arrows. Yeah, he's just hanging out. I grabbed these. Well, here he comes. Yep, like a coward, I'm gonna run up here. Get out of... I can at least stop sneaking. Oh, I'm having trouble getting up here again. He's running, that guy. Look at him. Oh, he's on low. He's low. And the wrong guy. Oh, we got him. Yay! Okay. Shell of Ash Warrior. Too heavy. Shadow of a Wandering Mage. Oh, this is a long episode. Special episode. Shadow of the Wandering Mage. Yeah, I'll grab that. That's late. Only 3 of my arrows? I hit him with at least like 15 of them. Death Storm. That's pretty sweet. 33 damage. Does 13 points of shock damage to health. And half as much to mana. So 33 damage was 13. And I'm using... wait. I'm using... is that also a... I'm using this. 35. Well, see, this does really just a... 35 unless you get that critical hit. Otherwise, it's just doing 35, 35. But Death Storm... is also a one-hander. 33... but does 13 points of shock damage. Ooh. Look at that. I like that. I like it. Let's use Death Storm. Death Storm. Pretty sweet weapon. Bye. Now, anything back here that he was guarding? Something to eat. Chunko cheese here. Helmet of Righteous Lasknet. I'm gonna skip it. Butcher of Ark Volume 10. It's another place to find it. If you didn't find it in Rockwatch. Yeah, he didn't last, this guy. His mana potion, his rancid mana potion could not have saved him, I don't think. And that's a drop off, and that's it. And we got a death storm off the guy. Pretty cool. Yeah, surprise, he's not a legendary creature. He's tougher than the legendary creatures we've come across so far. And he's using this huge bone thing, which we can't pick up for some reason. It's, like, instead part of him. Did I grab this one? I think I did, yeah. We did it! We defeated the Colossus. Northwind Camp. Frostcliff Mountains complete. So next I'll be checking out, actually all the way over here. I'll be checking out the Thalgard area. If we just take from Fortress Wall Watch and all this stuff, there's a road that goes right through there. So I'll be checking that out next. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure. That thing's glowing. That looks cool.